Mrs. Basil. He just woke up.
He might try and lay back down for another nap.
Yeah, I just did. That big purple one is a spook toy, so you're just going to squeeze it.
Because I just want to sleep. You are the sweetest boy, aren't you?
I know. Let's wake you up with a dog in there.
Oh, Frank, you're holding it.
No, I got it.
Oh, no.
Don't touch him.
Oh, he's gonna go check out the dog.
Yeah. Smells like cow poop.
Cow poop dog. That size.
Oh.
Well, he's kind of dog neutral. Kind of interested in the cow poop from Frank. Frank, I did not know you bowled.
There you go.